Well, it'll be good to see them home here at Star Wars Night tonight and for the next five games, 8 out of 9. Sabres have points in 10 out of 13, 7-3-3. Cats are back home, looking to move up in the Atlantic.
Sabres cut it off at center. Dmitry Kulikov wearing 77 in white, the former Panther in front with a deflection. Luongo saves against his former teammate.
Here is one play that is superb by Roberto Luongo because of the deflection in front of the net, and that was Kulikov in front of the net. Oh, I don't think he even got it. I think that hit Sevier's stick.
Seth Griffith gets out to center. Barkov is with him. Here's Barkov, the drop pass. Yandle walks in, winds up, shoots, glove save by Robin Leonard. Barkov after it. And he forces the turnover from Kulikov. Seth Griffith, the feed to Jágr, deflected in front, it's loose. Gianta turned it over to Demers. He'll send it right back for Jágr over the line. Centering feed, it's Barkov in front. Gets it on net, save by Leonard, and they score!
How did he do that? The save is there, and then it goes off the back of his skate, I believe, and then he kicks it up to his stick, and then he bounces it off the back of Leonard. Look at this. Off the skate, kicks it up to his stick, and it finds a way behind the big Vaughn pad.
Big reason the Sabres are fourth in the league on the man advantage. Eichel gets out in front, the pass, the shot, Luongo with two great saves on Reinhardt, and Roberto Luongo covers. Eichel digs it out of there, centering pass. Molson shoots, Roberto snatches it out of the air.
Nobody moving.
Here's Yandle, and now Barkov. Back again for Yandle. His shot, score! Power play goal, Keith Yandle!
It may have deflected, we're gonna see right here. But watch how Jágr goes right to the front of the net. A little switcheroo there with Bjugstad, and boom, bingo, it's in the net.
Speeding over the line. Centering feed, Matheson, it's behind Leonard. And do they score? No, it stays off the goal line. Smith got a stick on it. And then Sevier got a piece of it as well.
Oh,
inches away
out
from a 3-0 game. O'Reilly controls. Ristolainen. Wrist shot, and they score. Power play goal for Buffalo. It's now 2-1.
Well, you got a young Ristolainen who wants to be an older Yandle, and he does exactly the same thing. A couple of back and forth, gets himself in position to get a wrist shot through.
Here's Larson, spinning away. Georges, over to Franson for a one-timer. Luongo to save, the rebound score of Evander Kane, and the game is tied at 2.
It happens that fast. That was a missed assignment, obviously, in front of the net. A couple of whacks at it. The save, a rebound shot, and the second rebound shot by Kane is the one that went in. Because one wrong move, and you're going to have too many men on the ice.
Reinhardt puts it out in front. Luongo, oh, great save on O'Reilly. Roberto Luongo keeps it tied with a huge stop. Here comes Reinhardt. Centering feed. Foligno backhand on Luongo again. Reinhardt. Ristolainen and slap shot, they score. And Buffalo's got the lead for the first time with 7:41 to go.
Well, you got to hand it to the Sabres. They come in the offensive zone and they are tireless. And right now it appears as though the Buffalo Sabres have taken that page from the Florida Panthers.
And the go-ahead goal tonight as Pesek shoots in for the Panthers.
I had that note, Goldie. I just didn't find it in time.
Here's Jágr. Bjugstad on the line with Barkov. Bjugstad scores his first of the year. Barkov set him up. Jaromír Jágr, the second assist on the goal. He is now tied for second all-time with Mark Messier. Here it is again.
And Jágr strips the puck away from Kulikov, and that sets up Barkov with an incredible pass. And I tell you what, those names will go down in history because you've got Bjugstad scoring the goal, Barkov setting up that primary pass, and Jágr went and got the puck away from Kulikov.
It's Barkov and Seth Griffith. Barkov beats Kane. Griffith is out in front, the pass. He couldn't get a good shot away. Eichel on the back check. Tied him up. O'Reilly begins against Luongo, and slowly Ryan O'Reilly. Look at this, creeping it. Now on the move. And Roberto with a big glove save. Here's Trocheck, 3-for-5 this season, moving on Leonard. And he scores! Vinny Trocheck makes it 1-0.
Oh, he is so money.
Opozo now in on Luongo. And Roberto again makes the save, and the Panthers can win it. Barkov can end it quickly. Barkov. Let's go home, baby. The Cats get it done. He went upstairs.
Just another one of the tricks that Barkov uses to put away the game. The last time he did that was a few weeks ago in Detroit.
Jaromir Jagr not the only one reaching the record books. Roberto Luongo with the win has tied Terry Sawchuk for fifth all-time. And look at those two future Hall of Famers. Jagr and Luongo lead the way for the Panthers, who start a huge homestand here in Sunrise. And the Cats, despite losing a two-goal lead, show what they're made of. And they come back and they get the win 4-3 in the shootout.